So remember, like 15 years ago, we thought Microsoft was an evil empire stealing all of our information. And oh my gosh. Well, now we're like, here, please have my private photos. Anything good for a, you know, anything for a good Instagram post or Facebook.
Yeah.
So Microsoft has just rolled out a new website, Cowl, and maybe you've seen it already, howold.net.
No, I have not heard of it.
It uses brand new super advanced facial recognition software, and it guesses your age and your gender from one photo that you upload. And it does a pretty good job. Sometimes it also can make some pretty good mistakes.
So trying this.
It's on our website.
Totally want to try this.
Go to minnesotasnewcountry.com. I've tested it out with several photos.
Of us or you?
First of all, I tried it with me first. Jim, I have to find a photo of you. I just posted it.
Oh, it's got that little delay.
There's a little,
please stand by.
Yeah.
Cindy's not pedaling hard enough.
But I did post a picture of the two of us, Pete, who he's always making
you can
fun
do two
of my age.
At the same
time? You could do a bunch of people.
You should do one with my gray beard I've got. It'd probably think I'm 80.
Oh, it already thinks you're older than you are.
Really?
Just saying. But now everybody's posting it. It's become a thing now. This, you know, they're posting it on, especially when it spits out an age that's like has you 10 years younger than you really are. Oh, look. I look 29. And so it's kind of fun, though.
Well, so spill the beans. How old did it think you and I were?
Let me look.
Seriously, I got to upload one with my hockey playoff beard because it's so gray.
I took the picture of you and I when we went segwaying.
Yeah.
You're 55.
Okay.
And I'm 46.
That's funny. On both counts.
She's not telling you. It took 10 pictures before she got those results, but she just kept plugging them in.
I'm going to find a picture of Jim right now. He's here
somewhere. Are you sure you read that right? Because that'd be pretty much right on if it was reversed.
Oh, shut up.
It'd be closer.
It would not.
What's the website again?
Don't make me older than I already
am. Howold.com?
Go to minnesotasnewcountry.com. And you will find a link that'll take you right to that website. And it's fun. It's just fun to do. And go ahead and put
in. Oh, there it is. It's on there now.
Go ahead and put in as many photos as you need to until you get the age.
I'm
going to
put one. I took one yesterday with my gray beard.
You should put the gray
beard.
It'll
say 80.
There was. I did put one up that had me older than I am. And I'm like, oh, no, let me find another one.
We're not
going to
talk about that one on the radio.
Yeah.